Adrian, yeah, from No Doubt.
Hey, this is Tommy King from Room 5. You're listening to DJ Hypnotic.
You're listening to DJ Hypnotic on WSJU The Voice.
All right, y'all, DJ Hypnotic, I'm still here. That's Alicia Keys, Try Sleeping With a Broken Heart. Everybody loves that track. Superwoman right there. But yeah, I'm surprised you don't like the video. Oh, I thought the video was tight. Yeah. Oh. All right, that's Sleeping With a Broken Heart. Calling, the request line is always open. Well, it's free now. But hit me up. And I got this new Black Eyed Peas to get into. I'ma be. And we're gonna come back with news in a minute, but I just wanted to get into something real quick. Do you like City High? Was you a fan of City High back in the day?
That's what the name of the
City High. Wow, they had a song with Wyclef. Well, City High, they're like the artist of Wyclef. Yeah, he was on, unfortunately. But that's what happened to City High, and I used to be a fan of City High back in the day. But yeah, he's an alcoholic. I don't know what's going on with the other group members, but yeah, that's what happened to City High. If y'all say that again. Yeah, A&E. Oops. But, yeah, City High is crazy. The guy's an alcoholic. And it was all an intervention. See, that's what I mean. They're stupid for going on an intervention, if you ask me, and documenting that. They could have just not even came out. I guess it's good to put awareness to the situation. It doesn't look like I'm gonna be able to get into this song right now, but I need y'all requests, so call me up 718-990-6126. All right, and I need to get into this new song. It's by Dirty Money and it got Drake in it. It's tight. It's called Hurt, and y'all gonna hear it right now. All right, hit me up if you're feeling it.
So hard to breathe, they say that we call love. Ain't nothing worse than the hurt we receive from love. When you get hurt by the one you're living for, pain can make you wanna love no more.
All right, y'all, this is DJ Hypnotic, and that's new music from Dirty Money featuring Drake. It's called Hurt, so hit me up, 718-990-6126. Let me know if you're feeling that, how much you like that joint. And now we're going to get into a little bit of reggae. Cool. We're going to get into some reggae. This is music by, straight from Jamaica. It's from Holiday, and the track is called Ding Dong.
No, it's Ding Dong. It's Holiday by Ding Dong.
Oh, it's Holiday. The artist is Ding Dong?
Yeah.
Oh. And the song is called Holiday. All right. Y'all heard it first. WSJU The Voice, hit me up. DJ Hypnotic.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I please have your attention? I've just been handed an urgent and horrifying news story. And I need all of you to stop what you're doing and listen. Cannonball!
You're listening to WSJU News, your non-stop source for campus, local, and national news, as well as sports and entertainment, at 10 minutes before the hour.
Good afternoon, St. John's. I'm Dominique Evans, and the time is 1:56, and you're listening to WSJU News. In St. John's News, during Common Hour on Thursday, there will be a Career Center workshop entitled 30 Seconds in Time, Competitive Resumes. Obtain more job interviews by learning to create a resume that offers employers a clear picture of you and your accomplishments. In this workshop, you will learn to identify your transferable skills, focus your resume on your accomplishments, and present yourself in terms that match employers' needs. In local news, the Board of Education voted Wednesday morning to close down 19 city schools due to poor performances of students. This came about despite protests from hundreds of parents, students, teachers, and administrators outside Brooklyn Technical High School. In international news, hope is still alive for victims of the Haiti earthquake. Last night, rescue workers pulled out 24-year-old survivor Wisman Jean-Pierre from the rubble of the Napoli Inn after being buried for nearly 2 weeks. The search and rescue for survivors is officially called off on Saturday as rescue team leaders determined that finding any more survivors was becoming less possible. But the hope for families and dedicated rescue workers continues. In sports, the New York Rangers on a 3-game losing streak will take on the Carolina Hurricanes tonight at Madison Square Garden starting at 7 p.m. while the Devils will be against Buffalo. Minnesota Vikings head coach Brad Childress has said he will not give aging quarterback Brett Favre a deadline to make a decision as to whether or not Favre, who had a stellar season at 40 years old, will return next season. And weather, there will be a high of 42 degrees today with sunny skies and a low of 31 degrees for tonight and partly cloudy. That's what's happening from WSJU News. I'm Dominique Evans, and remember to listen to the news at every 10 minutes of the hour.
I appreciate that, Dominique. That was great. Thank you for that. The news. Could we ever have a day without news? Have you ever thought about that? I don't know. And I have some random stories to get into. A 12-year-old boy shoots his mother over chores. Now, this is very disturbing. Giving a new meaning to laziness? I don't get it. A chore challenge kid shot his mother over his to-do list. Okay, and they're saying that the boy acted intentionally and with premeditation when he shot Sarah Madrid, that's the mom, who was 34 years old, 8 times. This happened on August 1st. The shooting happened after the boy argued with his mom over his chores. Madrid had left the family home after the argument, and the boy got a .22 caliber pistol from her bedroom closet, waited for her to return, and then repeatedly shot her, according to a court testimony. I think, wow. That's disturbing. All right, moving along. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's still on. And I was reading reports that they actually want to trial him as an adult, but they can't because his age. And they want to give him the death penalty, but that's all.
I think that if you're grown enough to do an adult crime, you're grown enough to take an adult punishment.
I mean, and it looks like he knew where the gun was at, so it could have had something to do with how this boy was raised.
8 gunshots? That's a lot of aggression.
And not only that, how do you...
And the woman who burst into this world, like, you have to be really sick. I mean, I'm sure the family life had a lot to do with it, too, but...
That's horrible. I got you. And this is my special guest, Dominique Evans. And this is Drake with Say Something in the background. Let me get myself together. I have another story to get into. And I'm going to be on for another half hour or maybe till 3. But I'll be here for the next half hour. So call me up if you want to comment on these news stories. The number is 718-990-6126. This is a smooth drink right here. And the other story I wanted to get into was a New Hampshire woman was charged with 3 DWIs, 3 times in 1 week. Talk about not learning your lesson. She's not even worth discussing, right? She's just stay in jail. Cool. All right, let me know if you can hear yourself. There's always something technical going on up here.
Yikes.
On my show.
Okay.
Am I on the air? But all right, we can hear you loud and clear now. All right, and the couple of last joints that we did get into was Usher featuring Plies, Daddy's Home, and Rihanna and Jeezy Hard. Everybody knows that joint. Plies.